Are you back on this universe mode? Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy and see who we up first. Oh God. We up against Brock Lesnar. Let's get it. This is probably going to be the hardest match we did so far.
And we'll begin with the beast incarnate Brock Lesnar and a little bit of a different attitude here lately.
Honestly, I think Lesnar is scarier now that he's having fun. He's made his money. He's just doing this for the love of the game.
You know what they say, do what you love and you'll never work a day in your life.
He's got a pretty unexpected foe in Eric Bischoff, but something tells me this won't be a complete walk in the park.
Now, the last person who thought that paid the price for 83 weeks. Bischoff knows the business inside and out, which makes him very dangerous.
Ouch. Kick to the body. He's turning the tables. Would you just look at him? Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate.
Far be it from me to tell Brock Lesnar how to conquer. But if there's one bad habit he has when he's in a match, it's that he has a tendency to play with his food. That's the kind of thing that can end up turning the tide against the beast.
I agree, Corey. If Lesnar can keep on task and focus, he'll be unstoppable in this one. Oh, timely counter by Bischoff.
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Oh, attacked in the midsection. Oh, what a kick.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh, a roundhouse kick.
Oh. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
Shining Wizard!
And Bischoff is showing off his skills.
Lesnar needs to reassess his strategy.
Able to get the advantage here.
Lesnar's showing he's not out of it.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own. Uses an elbow to look at this, going counter for counter. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time. One.
Oh, man. Kick to the face. Can Bischoff close things out?
Cover. Hangs on by a thread.
I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the beast more?
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
Yeah, Bischoff isn't giving any quarter.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Ooh. Big chop block. That'll stop me in your tracks.
Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
He turns it around.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
And Bischoff is showing off his skills.
Scissors kick, sucker.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Try and end it.
And this one is over. That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Eric Bischoff.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Fatal four-way rules in effect here as the match gets underway. Every superstar for themselves with Eric Bischoff, Seth Rollins.
as yourself. That's something you can relate to, Saxton.
Hey.
He's heading back to the ring.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Boom, what a forearm.
Well-timed counter on Edge.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Knee right to the gut. And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh!
Oh, boy! Step up, Enziguri!
Caught in a bad position here.
Straight impact on the
takedown. Whatever the cross face, it's cinched in. This could be over.
This is not a from.
We're gonna free the arm and does just that.
I love it. Bischoff is feeding off the energy, whether it's good or bad.
And what a cover! Is it enough?
Shoulder shoots up before two.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, forearm to the neck. Just raining down punches.
Kick to the back.
Oh man, the beast just might be unleashed.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Series of kicks in the corner.
Quick thinking pays off.
Spike blade.
He's looking a little off balance. Oh my God, what a kick.
Taken down with his own move. Amazing.
Vicious right forearm.
Big knee to the midsection.
Oh, wrestling him down. It's cinched in. This could be over.
Give up now. And he breaks the hold.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Bischoff put a stop to that.
Great reversal.
The colossal clutch.
And close to losing this match.
He breaks the hold.
The better part of valor.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Run! He's got a kendo stick.
Put into the corner now. Lesnar caught by surprise.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
A well-timed dive.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Holy, make the barricade.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
That was an effective attack, guys.
Oh!
Over and over.
Answering back.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. A small package driver.
An elbow to the side of the face.
He gets back into the ring.
Good. Right.
Kick to the gut creates separation. Rollins sent ringside.
Oh man, look at Lesnar's face. The beast. Tasting his own blood.
What a forearm.
Shades of the old EC Dub has a
nasty kick to the face.
That's something Edge didn't want to face.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh.
Kicks out.
How?
Getting back into the ring.
There it is. We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fade in.
And he breaks the hold. Look at this. Boom. Nice. Oh, kick right in the gut. Will it be?
I think so.
Oh, and he kicked out at two.
How is that not three?
And he has free reign of the outside with no countouts to worry about. Bash right into the post on the outside. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Oh, and a kick out.
I thought for sure he was done.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And he said, you're not... Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Coming in hot.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
You are now entering Suplex City.
There he goes, right into the corner. He's finding himself in trouble here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
The architect is gonna need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Oh my God. What a shot to the face.
Hoping to end it here.
Big win, toppling three competitors here tonight.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Here is your winner, Eric.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner.
Pulling out all the stops in this Fatal 4-Way.
This was a hectic match, so bravo to the winner.
It certainly took guts and quick thinking to earn the victory.
All right, guys, I'm in this video right here. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, and I'm out.